The Rockdale Police Department needs your help identifying some persons of interest in a deadly shooting. The shooting happened on Thursday in the 1700 block of West Cameron Avenue. When officers arrived, they found an unresponsive victim identified as 30-year-old Jeffrey McKinney Jr. with one single gunshot wound to the upper torso. He was pronounced dead a short time later. If you have any information, you can contact Rockdale Police Detective Michael Hubnick at 512-446-3436.